Any company retail is a large company that is looking to drive innovation and deliver results across their different lines of business, including their contact center, quality assurance, and marketing departments, in order to deliver superior experiences for their retail customers. They have a strategic goal this year to leverage generative AI to improve customer and employee satisfaction while reducing operational costs. This demo will showcase a real-world example of how Amazon Q can be leveraged across an enterprise. Let's begin by walking through how any company retail leverages generative AI to provide superior customer service in their contact center. Let's meet our agent, John. John gets an inbound contact from a customer who has some questions about one of their premium products after doing some research online. At the moment of contact, John has a single pane of glass with everything he needs at his fingertips. John sees information about the customer, Nikki, including her member profile, her entire service history, and past purchases, all details that will help him personalize the interaction while providing fast service. John accepts the contact. During the conversation with Nikki, John gets real-time, generative AI-powered recommendations, such as responses and actions, to help him answer Nikki's questions about the product. It's like he has the best agent by his side helping him. Amazon Q and Connect surfaces solutions based on any company retail's enterprise knowledge base. This experience allows John to focus more on personalizing the experience for Nikki versus putting her on hold and searching for information in multiple places. This is one of the ways that generative AI can be leveraged to both improve operational efficiency and improve the customer experience. Nikki is delighted with the information John provides her and asks John if he can help her complete her purchase. John has dynamically surfaced guided steps to quickly help Nikki and provide her with other critical, important details about her order. By leveraging the power of Amazon Q and Connect, any company retail ensures they provide superior customer service at scale and make every agent superhuman. Something powerful is happening in the background. During the conversation, Nikki, the customer, mentioned to Agent John that she initially did some research online and found conflicting product reviews, which prompted her to call in and talk to someone. Is this connected to something bigger? Let's take a look at how Amazon Q can help connect these dots across the enterprise.
Now let's see how Amazon Q is helping another department inside any company. Mary manages quality assurance for any company retail, analyzing the thousands of site interactions from their three retail departments. She has everything she needs at her fingertips to understand how operations is performing against their key performance indicators across all departments at scale. She uses the business intelligence capabilities of Amazon QuickSight to evaluate the overall health of the website operations. Using Amazon Q and QuickSight, Mary is able to reduce the time she spends creating dashboards. She pulls insights from her dashboards by asking Q questions and receives multiple visuals from her dashboard to support the answer Q provides. She also uses Amazon Q to quickly generate narratives of her dashboard's findings, which she can then share with her stakeholders. Amazon Q in QuickSight makes it easy for Mary to build her dashboard's visuals without having deep knowledge in data visualization tools like SQL. For example, Mary asks Amazon Q to build a visual showing transactions spent by category as a donut chart. Amazon Q creates one in seconds, which she then adds to her QuickSight analysis. Behind the scenes, Mary continues to use Amazon Q to build a complete QuickSight dashboard of her company's data. Now, with her published dashboard, her team can use Amazon Q to get an executive summary of the dashboard's key insights and ask Amazon Q questions on their data. As Mary reviews the executive summary Q generated and drills down on the insights, she notices a potential problem with the data for product reviews. Mary decides to ask Amazon Q for ratings for each department to drill down further. She's looking for more context around the low product reviews for some of their items. Amazon Q responds with a multi-visual answer to help give context to the data's insights. The several visuals reveal a common trend of low ratings associated with the shoe category. By the large difference in ratings compared to the other two departments, she believes there is something wrong with this data. Mary wants to create a report and give it to the IT team for further investigation based on these findings. She uses Amazon Q to generate a report that summarizes why product reviews are low for some of the company's site's product listings. Then, she shares the report with key stakeholders for visibility and request action. Using her prompt, Amazon Q builds a data story using the visuals and insights it pulls from her dashboard. Before sending the report over to IT, Mary reviews it and makes small edits using Amazon Q's generative editor tool. Mary then wants to review what she has built. Mary previews the story and sees that Amazon Q calls out the potential fraudulent reviews in their data. That will be good for the IT team to know in their investigation. Now she's ready to share these findings, adding Susan and other relevant stakeholders to the story. Using Amazon Q and QuickSight, Mary is able to quickly and easily build dashboards. Amazon Q also gives her detailed insights which she may have missed before and generates a data story using her data's insights. Now that Mary has sent her data story to Susan on the IT team, Susan can review the insights Amazon Q pulled from the company site data on product reviews to dig deeper. Susan notices the section calling out fraudulent reviews and understands that the customer, Nikki, also noticed some conflicting product reviews. She decides to start here and use Amazon Q Business to assist her investigation. Susan starts by looking up information on fake reviews. Susan looks to see if the sources are fine, and Q has cited the sources for Susan to check if she wants. Susan continues by looking up information on fake reviews. Susan wants to leverage the wealth of information across her organization to evaluate relevant IT programs and best practices. She then leverages Amazon Q's advanced capabilities to generate a draft plan to resolve the fake reviews issue. Based on her research, she puts together a plan and submits a ticket to any company retail's developer team. Susan now creates a ticket to prevent fake reviews. Susan fills out the ticket information and submits the ticket. Susan enters the details about the topic that she would like to learn more about and what she needs as a prompt into Amazon Q. Susan would like an app that captures similar information to generate similar outputs, so she clicks the button to create an app from this conversation. A pop-up appears showing that an app is being created, then a screen shows the suggested prompt to create the app. Susan sees a pop-up to leave feedback for her Q administrator about the quality of the prompt, but she skips that step. She reviews the prompt that was suggested and makes slight modifications to create an app that takes 3 inputs from the user to generate 2 outputs, and a form to submit a ticket to Jira, then clicks Generate to create her app. Susan sees her app being created within seconds. She knows that the input cards have a blue header, and that output cards have a purple header. She decides to arrange the cards in a user-friendly way. She likes the card titles, text placeholders, and default values that Q generated for her, so she doesn't change those. Susan tests the app by entering cross-site scripting as a well-known web issue. Anycompany.com as the affected entity, and Highest as the priority, with the reasons why the web team needs to prioritize a fix for this. Susan clicks Run and sees how the output cards get filled in seconds with content that is accurate and customized to her inputs and data source requirements. Susan sees that the Jira plugin card has the details that she needs to submit this as a service ticket to her company's web team. She completes any missing fields, checks the description that was entered by Q, clicks Submit, and waits a few seconds to get confirmation that a ticket has been created. With her Q app working as intended, Susan clicks Publish to add her Q app to the Q app's library. Her app is immediately published in any company's Q app library and is visible to everyone. She tests this by going to the library and filtering by marketing and finds her app listed. She gives her app its first heart like.
Martin, a developer at Any Company Retail, reviews the report created earlier by Mary and decides to use Amazon Q Developer to discuss the issue. Martin discusses the issue with Amazon Q developer to brainstorm possible fixes to address the issues in the submit API. Q developer suggests a few changes that Martin could make. He identifies two quick code changes that he wants to make now. The first is validate the input is reasonably long. And the second is ensure that a user can only create one review for each product. He considers including some alternatives in a later sprint. To add the input validation, Martin uses a comment to prompt Q to ensure that the description is at least 12 characters. Q suggests code to enforce this validation, and Martin reviews the suggestion and accepts it. New reviews should overwrite a prior review from the same user. Martin is unsure how to update the SQL statement to use an upset, so he asks Q to rewrite it for him. Q provides him an answer, and Martin accepts it. Now he can push the code for code review, and once approved, can complete the ticket. Amazon Q is helping any company retail deliver results across their different lines of business. In their contact center with Amazon Q and Connect. In their quality assurance department with Amazon Q and QuickSight. Across their business and marketing teams with Amazon Q Business and Q Apps. And with their developers with Amazon Q Developer. In this demo, you saw one example of how Amazon Q capabilities accelerate business outcomes for companies across all sizes and industries. We are excited to learn more about your business outcomes and how you can leverage generative AI across your enterprise to achieve your goals.